be a great artist. You told somebody in an interview that you were going to be an artist. That woman up in Taos. That Louise or...
Not Louise Gauthier.
Yes. You told her you were going to be a top painter.
Yes.
So you had...
You went to the, you went and studied in Taos? And he told me you would never be a painter?
They were all men, and I was the only girl.
I'll never forget the first time I drove up Canyon Road and saw the barn with your paintings out there. It was a, wasn't that beautiful? And Margaret every day marched out there and hung them up on the walls, the adobe walls. It was just great. I knew I had come to the right place. It seemed like about every Sunday in the summer we were all somewhere outside having a party.
That's right.
And I remember when you broke your arm, your right arm or wrist, whichever.
I think it was my arm, because I was still having trouble.
And you did a whole series of drawings with your left hand.
Yes.
I have one.
You do?
I do, yes. You were just painting, and wonderful. The one Mora County I talked about, it's one of my all-time favorites. I love that painting.
What painting?
Mora County.
Mora County, oh yes.
That's a great one.
In the museum, and it does look great.
Yes, indeed, it does look great. And you know, they have quite a bit of your work in the collection.
I guess so.
When I did that show, I went down and looked at everything. There was one work by each artist, but I chose that one because I was there when you gave it to the museum. And I always felt very special about it, so that's why I chose that one. Did you have any art training before Bistrom, or was that the first?
No, my father sent me to the Art Students League.
Oh, the Art Students League? By George O'Keefe. She went to the Art Students League,
yes,
of course.
I went there, but,
Did you like it?
No.
I'll bet you hated it.
I did. I didn't like to be told what to do. What to do.
And they told you exactly what to do.
So I quit that and I went off to war.
Did you ever go up to Claude's?
All the time.
So did I. I was a waitress there for a while.
You weren't a waitress there?
Uh-huh.
I knew Claude very well.
Did you?
I knew Claude, you know. Paris.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, for heaven's sake.
She was French.
Both children kept.
Well, you know, she used to sing, and she fancied sounded like Edith Piaf. And so she would sort of be singing in French. And one night I was there, and she was singing, and a man started talking. And so she stuck a cigarette in his ear.
I heard they had horses at the bar.
Oh, everything. It was great.
Oh, yes.
And remember, Hal West.
Oh, yes.
Hal, he was always there.
Claude was.
That's a documentary in itself.
That is indeed a documentary.
Well, here's two.
And here's to you, I'll say, one. It's wonderful that Janet was a pioneer.
She was.
And then she saw the art caught up with her. I mean, abstraction became the predominant style.
Thank you so, so much.
Just very special. Thank you for getting us together. We'll do it.
Yes.
And, yeah. Well, it's fun to remember, isn't it? Most of it. Well, I know a couple of stories I'm not telling, Janet. I'll never get them out of me.
Well, thank you very much.
And you just met everybody.
Really?
I mean, yeah. I mean, in the art community. And I was taking photographs of artwork, so... But I think I met Janet before that. I don't know who would have introduced us. Would Mary Lou? Would Aggie and Mary Lou? Or no?
No.
Maybe. A large, I shouldn't say huge, a large community of women in Santa Fe that were pretty extraordinary.
Well, I'm a tough woman.
I know you are.
Dennis said to me one day, how did you get so tough? Come a nice, well-bred family, and you talk like this to me in the dentist chair?
Oh,
this captain
from
Oklahoma said, Janet, get your heart together and pull yourself together and jump into that lake. I said, have you lost your mind? And I said, I'll do it when my heart tells me. And she looked at me as though, well, she's a really, from Oklahoma, that part of the country, she's a real tough guy. So talk about wanting to be like Janet Lippincott, I thought I wanted to be like this woman. And I was only there about, I was barely 21.
Well, I think that's kind of wonderful. I think it's wonderful. And Pat was a pretty outrageous character.
Oh, yes, she was. She was furious at me.
Do you have many pictures of you in the military? Do you have any pictures of you in the military?
If somebody has.
Yeah. It changed your life, didn't it?
Yes, it did.
And then to hook up in Santa Fe again. Weren't you just shocked?
No, I don't think I was shocked by anybody.
Or anything. You weren't too taken back by anybody.
No.
I think that's wonderful. You weren't intimidated.
No.
I think that's a great gift.
Right? Yeah.
That was very innovative to use printed words in your paintings.
These are flags that I found someplace. They were scrolled American
flags that I picked them up. Quite a life.
Cette voix que j'entends depuis longtemps. Les accords ont gardé leur parfum. Je revois des souvenirs défunts. Symphonie, symphonie. Que pour nous aimer, tu as fermé dans la nuit, tout comme autrefois, il traîne parfois un peu de toi. Et les mots et le son de ta voix maintenant je les retrouve en moi. C'est fini, c'est fini. J'entends s'étendent à l'infini, comme une harmonie, ma symphonie. Oh mon amour,